Und damit hallo und herzlich willkommen zurück bei Trails of Cold Steel 4. Wir haben die Rivalries, oder wenigstens eins der Rivalries nochmal abgeschlossen. Jetzt gehen wir ein Highway Monster killen. Jetzt ist bloß noch die Frage, wo war das? Leaves ist doch nicht neu. Halt, warte. Wir hatten ganz unten eine Quest, glaube ich, ne? Irgendwo ist eine grüne Quest aufgetaucht. Okay, hier war es nicht. Es fällt mir noch ein, dass es vor der letzten Aufnahme noch irgendwo eine Quest war. Warte mal, ich glaube im Trainingsroom. Tatsächlich. Nein, das sind sogar zwei Quests. Wer ist denn das? Scheiße, wer zur Hölle bist du? Ah, it's not looking easy for both of them. Just hope they can work together well. Something bothering you, Stark? Oh, greetings, Instructor Reed. We're sitting in Kyrie currently on the surface to help the main campus. I'm not sure I follow. What kind of help are you talking about there? The issue is that the Deathlinger's medical stock has been depleted to the point where it's no longer enough. And we're asking if we could lend any of ours, but we don't really have a flexibility, you see. But Kyrie said that he can produce some for us as long as we can find the necessary ingredients. I see, he's amazing with that kind of stuff. Yeah, he really is. So it looks like he needs two different ingredients to do it. We have the Deathlinger hiding out by what's left of the Sutherland and Field Exercise Camp. According to Kyrie, if we head over to the main road of the campus outskirt, we should be able to acquire both. Sidney happened to be around, so he got dragged along. They've gone to down together to each look for an ingredient. When the main campus heard about the situation, Fritz and Ada both offered a bit gin. Those two are always good to help to have. Definitely, but the search doesn't seem to be going well. It might not be appropriate for me to say, but I'm also concerned about the pairs. Kyrie and Fritz are working together, and Sidney and Ada make up the other team, but... I see, so I've definitely never seen experience in the field with their current partner. Right, so I guess all we can do is waiting for the good news, right? Suppose they contact us if they need any kind of backup or assistance. True. I'm not sure about that, Stark. Something feels a little off to me, so I think I'll dance in my hand. Oh, would you? That would certainly be a huge help. Definitely, I don't mind at all. I'm free right now, but anyway. We're also searching right now. Kyrie's on the Harmer Ruined Road, and Sidney is on Palm By Road. Thanks again, Instructor. I get in touch with both teams as a precaution. Okay, haben wir das da. Und was habt ihr zwei? Wer seid ihr zwei eigentlich? Ich glaube, der Rechte hat verloren. 104 Military Combat Maneuver 22, Plunging Slice. Ah, how I'm supposed to improve this attack. And this isn't the only one giving me trouble. Why the hell is this so difficult? Like I've said a million times, you're overthinking things, Wayne. I'm not just recreating how a move looks from the outside, you need to grasp the logic behind it. Not that I'm in a position to offer much advice. Jessica Wayne, hey, getting a bit of training in? Instructor Reen. We are in a certain sense, if asked Jessica to observe me right now. Even though I know she wants to focus on her own training, I'm sorry Jessica, I'm being selfish. Oh, I don't mind at all. It's in fact observing your movements is good for my own training, it's giving me another approach. I'm sorry I can't offer better advice. The Schleiden School does have its share of fencing techniques, but overall it's primarily focused on spears. Any help or advice, I should just end up being more conceptual than anything concrete. No, it's incredibly helpful. It's proving to be a good reference for my improvement. As the way things are for me right now, it's not so much who's giving me instruction or advice. It's a battle with myself. I must overcome with my own limits. I won't keep you any longer, Jessica. Really, you should focus on your own training. I appreciate all the help. And you don't need to worry about me, Instructor Reed, I promise. Wayne. Does make some good points, but it would like to tie in Jessica's development to see as she hearing all. Maybe I should call the girls in then. Alright, so I have an interesting proposal for the two of you. In the end, there's no better form of training than sparring. So if we could find a way to make your training more meaningful, just leave it up to me. Can I get you two to wait here for a moment? Instructor Reed, is he... Wen hol mir? How the hell did I wind up here? You grumbled a bit, but you were kind enough to help out in the end, weren't you? I just thought it would be good to get some exercise in. I'm just here for my benefits, that's all. It's like the green words. Laura as Arthur and Devil is a Swift. Does this mean that you're going to have a spa? You got it. You and Wayne are going to fight as a team. That's I finally have the honor of seeing your sliding school techniques from up close, Jessica. One of my dreams have come true thanks to you agreeing to be involved. But what's with this arrangement, Instructor Reen? Your 104 military combat fencing techniques adopt the forms of the Arthur and Vendor styles. And Divil's sword techniques is a basic of which she learned from the Steel Maiden shares many points in common with the Arthur steel. You'll find much more to learn from them than my 8 Leafspawn blade style. And the same can be said for Jessica's sliding school techniques, of course. Yes, exactly right. That makes sense, so this is probably the ideal type of training for us. Seems like a real challenge, but that just means that I truly worth out doing. Let's get started, I won't be going easy on either of you. Oder holt mal schnell das Megaschwert aus? No, I want to see both of you reach new heights. So be the groundwork for your future development. Yes, ma'am. Understood.
Now draw your weapons!
Show us the strength that dwells within you!
Scheiße, was? Ich bin die zwei? Ihr wollt mich verarschen, oder? Cold Nail Piercing Blitz. Haben die eigentlich S-Class? Nein, haben sie natürlich nicht. Lichtfels. Stärke hoch. Burn.
There! You're mine! You're mine!
Jetzt mal ernsthaft, wo hat die Laura die 60.000? 80.000 Erfahrungspunkte her. Holy shit, was hast du alles für Zeug, Alter? Klar, gib denen einfach mal alles.
I'll withstand anything! Ha!
Revenge. Was hast du alles? Kuria. Shining. Hey, hör auf, auf sie zu schlagen. Was soll der Scheiß? Auf jeden Fall auf eine konzentrieren. Seven's Caliber.
Try and see through this.
Blade Lord Spectre. Ooh. Der Signature Move. Mal, wie es momentan verwirrt.
There. Let's go, Wayne.
Ja, genau. Gib auf die Typerli, Alter. Die hat's verdient. Warum auch immer.
There. You're mine.
Es geht eigentlich, also die strengen sich schon noch nicht an, das merke ich, glaube ich.
As you can. Now!
Too slow!
You're mine!
Da können die nochmal auch zuschlagen, merke ich gerade. Das war ein Gravitation Hammer nochmal. Wow.
Impressively done. Gotcha!
There! You're mine!
Jessica, help me!
Well done. I'm impressed.
Ich nicht. Da habt ihr schon 4-mal so viel Energie wie normal und verliert trotzdem. That's enough. I think we just about made it. Right, but we were at our limits there. You both keep up marvelously. I suppose you can say that. Yeah, that was pretty brilliant, you two. I hope you both feel like you got a lot out of this. I did, this was a great help. It was nice being able to identify areas that needed improvement. Ah, I knew you'd do well with it, Jessica. I must say the stiffness it felt before the match has completely disappeared. Yeah, I could tell you just by watching. It looks like you unconsciously absorbed Laura and Duval's techniques and even Jessica's too. In any case, it looks like repetitive training might actually be a counterproductive approach for you. I understand the struggle. Learning to let the tensions fade from your shoulders is actually quite difficult. Sometimes you simply must swing recklessly without giving much thought to anything in particular. Thank you, Laura. I'll keep that in mind. You also need to rely on those around you. Take a look around and you'll find yourself surrounded by many capable warriors. It'd be a crime not to seek their advice. What are you looking at? Don't give me that look, who's talking face. Haha, I was thinking the opposite, actually. Agreed, I was just thinking it'd change quite a bit. I don't know what you're talking about. Hey, but it's a bit cute too. Yes, I agree. Anyhow, you both give me some invaluable experience here, thank you. Zeus Gem. Warte, Zeus Gem hat auch... Was hat denn das gehabt? Das war ja grün. Ixion Volt, Evasion 12. Ja, was, Alter, du hast alles nur auf 1? Was soll denn das, Sharon? Kein Wunder, dass du gegen uns so abgelost hast. Action 1, also ernsthaft jetzt. 2, Strike. So EP. Ja, okay, sie kann auch gut zaubern, das ist so ein Multitalent. Confuse, Confuse Style, Voice Breaker. Ja, scheiß auf EP. Calorie Edge, Tier. Cast 1. Cast 2, machen wir so ein bisschen was draus. Was mit dir, Pom Pom Party? Achso, Battle Training. So, das andere haben wir noch. Highway Monster. Highway Monster. Highway Monster. Act 3. Langwa Canyon. Da. North. Was ist das? Ich hab keine Ahnung. Oh ja, da oben ist es. Und da ist es in der Mitte. Ist auch noch was.
It's my turn.
Ha! Ja! Okay, ist auf jeden Fall kein normaler. Ich hau dich mal schnell weg, Gegner. Jetzt weiß ich, was der Lagnum Canyon ist, oder wie das Ding heißt. Das ist... sag's mir.
Do be careful. That enemy's strong.
Wo wir die Dinger angegriffen haben.
Ja! Ja!
Alyssa und Sharon. Oh, die hab ich gerade dabei.
The enemy is strong. Please brace yourselves.
Warum bist du von Anfang an unsichtbar? Umbrella Butterflies, Nightmare or Status Down.
Black Butterflies, fluttering in dark. My turn.
Ich geh hier mal ein bisschen weg.
Oh, my turn.
Was magst du nicht? Feuer. Was hat sie? Flare Butterfly, los geht's.
Arc is activate. Yeah. Leave this to me. Here I come. Shadow Stitch.
Chrono Drive. Okay, er macht sich schneller.
Yes. Let's go.
Wie halt echt meine Brave Points yes. aufgebraucht haben, die anderen zwei.
Let's go. Too bad. Leave this to me. Arcus activate. Ha. Leave it to me. Arcus activate. Oh, leave this to me.
Wir halt. Warte mal, wir müssen mal das Sharonir Underworlds Embrance.
I am bound by my chains no longer. I'm sorry. Your fate is now sealed. You cannot escape death's embrace.
Boah, Alter.
Let's be off, everyone.
Holy shit.
Overcome the trial. Alles ist already good design. Is being upgraded brilliant design. What the fuck? Ja, lass mich in Ruhe jetzt da. Okay, das wird hier nur eine Aussicht sein, ne? Ja.
It looks strong. Watch out. Ha!
Ja, das ist ein paar pretty breathtaking. Als wenn es nur die Engine auf wäre.
Hey, let me take a what? Here's a look.
Lucy. Zur Hölle war die Lucy? Lucy. Ah. Ja, die macht echt was her, muss ich zugeben. Dass die Monster irgendwie immer menschlich ausschauen. Halt, die brauche ich gar nicht. So. Der wird jetzt nicht wirklich was hermachen. Denke ich mal. Ich kann mich auch täuschen.
Is that a fiend? It looks like the devils mentioned in scripture. There have been a number of sightings recently. There!
We'll handle it. Elise, your highness, please stand back.
That one would surely.
This one's strong. Be careful.
Hey, er hat zwei Viecher dabei. Was soll der Käse?
Don't give up.
Thanks.
Gleich mal hier aufräumen, Alter. Das geht nicht, wenn die vor mir dran sind. Warte mal, war das ein neuer Angriff? Scheiße, der hat nur neue S-Craft, ne?
It's my turn.
Ne, ist immer noch Belial Raid. Keine Ahnung. Warte mal. Order.
Let's go. It's my turn.
Wir gehen hier eh gleich voll aus.
It's my turn. My
63.000 eingeschlafen. Passt. Hast du nicht ein neues Ding? Galaxy Wally. Magical Replicant, Power 4S.
Places, everyone! The curtain is drawn! Let the show begin! And now, the grand finale! Galaxia Folly! I do hope you enjoyed yourself.
Alter!
Was?
Let's go!
Ich hab ein Problem. Ich hab ein scheiß Problem. Warte mal, swap.
Good luck!
Leave it to me!
Oh, die hat keinen Recurio, sehe ich gerade. Das ist kacke gerade. Das ist nicht so geil, ich kann nicht mehr swappen. Warum Heavenly Gift? CP Restores Area. Ah, scheiße, ist auch nichts, ne? Nee. Ist eigentlich irgendwas mit Erde? Nee. Oh, das ist kacke. Geh mal dahinter. Dann machen wir einfach denen weg. Oh ja, warte, die können sich gegenseitig auch angreifen.
My turn.
Wer ist noch verwirrt? Alle. Nochmal swappen. Hast du wegen
sorry,
was, Sharon?
Leave everything to me.
Ah, shit, sie hat halt auch nichts, ne? Ah, damn it. Ich hab halt nicht gespeichert, Alter. Warte, der geht sogar, wenn ich mal ausgewechselt hab, Berserk. Wow.
If you would, leave it to me.
Oh, warte, Cross-Cross-Set kann reinhauen.
Arc is activated.
Oh, er ist in Hands. Oh, das ist nicht geil. Warte mal, warum ist der schon wieder verwirrt? Der war doch gerade nicht mehr verwirrt. Warte mal, der hat sich zu mir gedreht, der Bastard.
Arc is activated.
Fallen Star? Oh, oh. Oh, fuck.
I hesitated. Ha! Yes!
So, jetzt kann ich wenigstens Dinger einsetzen.
Arc is activated. Appreciate it. Here I go. Smash! Wide open.
It's mine.
Leave it to me. Let's go. It's my turn. Arcus, activate.
Sure.
Warte mal, ist sie eingefroren? Ah, scheiße, genau sie ist eingefroren, ne?
Arcus, activate. Ha!
Thank you.
Thanks!
Leave it to me. Arc is activated. It's my turn. Ha! Yeah!
My turn!
Ach so, der ist enhanced, ne? Deswegen ziehen wir nicht mehr so viel ab.
Ha!
There! Yes! Let's go! I'm going! Ha!
Oder macht einen Crit mit seinem nächsten Summon Familiar.
Nope. Let's get him!
It's mine!
Ach, warte mal, wir haben die Orders für die anderen zwei dabei, ne? Dancing Petals, 20% Evade, Restore HP, Sacred Shell, Magic Attack Absorption, CP 80. Holy. Phantasmal Butterfly, 50% Evade, Restores 50%. Nicht schlecht. Golden Dragon. Warte mal, da sehe ich gerade, er ist wieder da. Ey, wird auch nur wieder normal, ne?
Leave it to me! Let's go!
Gehen wir gleich wieder in Raging Fire Mode.
I'm up!
Ich werde meinen Demon wieder unchainten.
It's my turn!
Und Termination Dusk. Dings da. Und die machen jetzt den Rest. Jetzt auch nicht mehr gerissen als am Schluss.
Oh, did we win?
Gloom X.
Yeah, I did it!
Nice! Alright, got it!
Summon Waldemar 2. Warning Point received. Weiß man es halt einfach drauf haben, Alter. Weil wir es einfach fucking drauf haben. Zuerst zu den Bädern. Und dann speichern, dann zum Crow, dann laden. Und dann, wenn ich jetzt da drücke, dann ist ja egal, ne? Ich habe ja schon mal gesagt, dass mir das irgendwie fehlt, dass wir miteinander
so
laden.
Relaxing.
So. Zum Crow. Crow. Speichern. Was sind da vor Monster? Oh, ich habe sogar vor Monster gespeichert, Mann. Gut, dass ich das nach 10 Sekunden nicht vergessen habe. Well, I've got everything I need. Plus help with setting it all up. It all seems to be in order. So what say we head over once we have some spare time? Leave it to me. Crow or Dean, are the two of you going somewhere? Yeah, it was just a little thing I need to take care of. Something I want to handle before the next rivalry. Something to take care of, huh? I mean, it's not the biggest thing in the world, man. Just some personal business. We're all trying to put things in order by the next rivalry, so you gotta make sure that you're all prepared too, alright? If you're heading down to take care of anything, just let me know, okay? What kind of business does he have to take care of? I have to admit, I'm curious. Go with you, Crow. We're gonna be out here fighting together, so I wanted to make sure you're firing on all cylinders. Marine. Keep in mind, it's not the fun kind of errand. It might be a good opportunity, though. I know they've been on your mind after all. Who? Well, you'll figure it out soon enough. Alright, hurry up and get ready. Then I'll be waiting here. Wer war... Hä? Wir könnten da was sein. Once Rin was ready, they set off from the Courageous 2 with the 2 Divine Knights to visit various regions to help Crone with his tasks. The Cathedral of St. Arc? What does he need to do here? There she is, just like I heard. Sorry, but can you wait a bit? Hä? Sie ist nicht rothaarig. Nein, das ist eine Alte. Adios, please find a way to forgive my grandson Michael. Doesn't absolve his crimes, but he was truly concerned for this country. Just pray that he can rest in peace. I pray for the same. Huh? What was that? These are... Michael. Michael. Diese Gideon, oder was? And is this over? I'm not in a position to forgive him, so... On to the next. Michael, where have I... Damn fools, a lot of them getting into this whole war. The Red Constellation, Needhawker, and even the former Northern Jaegers. What a mess. If only the boss and I, everyone could have. I'm sorry I couldn't get revenge, huh? But it's good you survived. Take care of yourself, yeah? That's what he wouldn't wanted. Vulcan. Vulcan, is this a boss tag? Hey, you. Das war einer von den Jägern, ne? Right then, just gotta wait for someone to get in touch now. Sure. If peace are together now, Crow, this is about them, isn't it? Returning to Valdemarine and the others received an unexpected message. Alter, der Valdemar schaut voll geil aus. George. Hey Rin, I should have known you get involved in this too. After I heard from Crow, I thought this might be a good time to reach out. Good things are still using your old number. So does this mean you found her? Yep, you're gonna have to make do with a voice call through. Here, I'll patch you through. Hello, can you hear me alright? It's her. Good to hear from you again, Scarlet. Ach, schön. Same here, see? Crow? Sorry, still getting used to that. I never thought we'd get a chance to talk again. As for Rin, I guess we haven't spoken in a while either, not since Barriarheart. I'm glad you're alright. I thought you'd still be locked up somewhere in Croissant. Hey, what can I say? This is business as usual for me. Right now I'm operating outside of the Empire on the board Merkaba. Siehst du das Ding? You man as a Grice Ritter? Apparently Jesus flexed his influence to have her released into protective custody. The church took her past as a squire into account and allowed her to work as a kind of penance for a role in the Civil War. Wow, Jesus really came through. Hey, can't imagine it's all footside and tea parties, you being a former tourist and all. It was a pretty tough at first, but it's better now. Father Wasey and that bald knight are actually pretty reasonable when you sit down and talk to them. Some of the recruits who join up in around the same time as me, and there are interesting people here, so I'm not bored at all. That's great. I'm glad to know you're doing alright. I won't pretend it wasn't a little discouraging when I found out Osborne had survived. But I was able to get past that and find a new path forward thanks to all of you. You have my gratitude. Right. Crow, I heard all about what you've been doing. Let's both do our best, not for revenge, but for them and for the world too. Of course, let's do this thing right. Ach, schön. Also war der Michael wirklich der, wo sie dann Gideon genannt hat, ne? So, these people that we saw back there, were they really related to the Zeus and the ILF? Yeah, doing that always been on my mind ever since I got my memories back. And the least I can do is make it up to the Pauls who went to Gehenna with me. I managed to find some people who knew Vulcan and Gideon, so I just decided to go forward with it. I see. Well, I have to say, I'm surprised that the church took her in. And that other guy, he must have had a lot of things on his mind. But in any case, it feels like I'm tying up some loose ends. Don't have to worry about it anymore in my final moments. Crow. No, I guess it's more like this is just the beginning, isn't it? They're back, Reen Crow. Sheesh, where exactly did you two wander off to? Toa, Angelica. They're always a place and people to return to even fast. For everyone's sake, including those who died, it's not over yet. We have to see it through to the end and make it back alive, no matter what. Haha, I guess you're right. First, there's a coming rivalry. We have to succeed. I'm counting on you, partner. Right. Oh, das würde ich schon fast gern lassen, aber ich will die Duvalie halt noch höher bringen und zu schauen, was da noch ist. They were met by Tova and Angelica and made it back safely to the Caracas. Once the Divine Signs were on board, the game set off. Sorry, Crow, aber ich muss laden. Aber ist schön, was er gemacht hat. Wenn dieses ganze Zeug nicht gewesen wäre, Alter, dann wäre er halt immer noch bei der Class 7 gewesen. Aber gut, das mit den Rivalries war sowieso vorherbestimmt. Ach, scheiß drauf. Training Sektor war es ja, glaube ich. Oh, are you performing weapon maintenance, Divalie? Naturally, my lord is waiting at the shrine after all. Ines and Inya is as well, surely. Oh, stimmt, die zwei gibt's ja noch, but no one asks you to babysit me, Schwarzer. Focus on taking care of yourself first. Now that I think about it, the shop should be done polishing what I left there. But the time to use it hasn't come. For now, I need to keep my focus on what's directly in front of me. And looks like Divalie left something pretty important at the shop. If you're not opposed to it, do you want to go the... get that back now, Divalie? What? It's fine, there's nothing that needs to be taken care of immediately anyway. But it's important to you, right? I'm leaving it for later will bother you, then it's probably better to take care of it before we face off against the Steel Maiden. Yeah, you're noisy as ever, Schwarzer. But you're probably right in this instance. Okay, I'll take you up on the office. It's this one time. Ach, Düvi. Irgendwie mag ich dich, irgendwie bist du auch einfach nervig. Afterwards, I visit the workshop in order to pick up the important objectives that Duvalie had entrusted to Strauss. Jede Rüstung. This is your armor and even your helmet too. You had some work done on them. Yes, there were some minor scuffs that were starting to stand out. I heard talk of a skilled artisan working here in order, so I decided to take a chance and ask for them to mend it. This isn't the usual sort of work I'd have expected to do when I first began operating here. But your request was so earnest, it gave me more than enough inspiration to take the job and give it my full attention. Much appreciated. Such a beautiful shine, this level of technical ability is exactly what I had expected from an artisan favored by the Dukes. With this, I'm one step closer to fulfill my oath. Duvalie. No idea what's it about, but if I may offer my thoughts, you don't appear fully prepared to me. Huh? Decades of working as a glass artisan comes with its perks. I can tell when someone's heart is clouded, shall we say. I've polished up your helmet and armor back to their original luster, and now you have to make sure that your spirit matches. Oh, I see. Thank you for your service. Perhaps I've gone and run my mouth. Don't worry about it, thank you again. Ring spoke to Duvelin, who was standing stock still outside as a workshop. He invited her to the harbor district, suggesting they make use of their time in order to go look at the city. Have you been waiting long, Duvelin? Duvelin? Ah, that's cold. What do you think you're doing? And what is that? Ah, sorry, it's gelato. I found a great place for it last time I was here on field exercise. One summer it really hits the spot on a hot day like this. Honestly, I can't believe you. We've got an important battle coming up. Can you be a little more serious? Ah, this is just how I am. I think it's fine for you to just be yourself too. Be myself? To tell the truth, I've always been a little envious of you. Even when you were with the societies, there was something very earnest about you. And even now that you're with us, your swordsmanship is still just as confident as it ever been. I can't help but admire that. I feel like ever since I was a kid, all I've ever done is doubt myself. I can see why Arianor would make you the leader of the Star Ritter. Schwarzer. Don't worry, you get through to her, I'm sure of it. You've already seen through to her true intentions, right? Perhaps. Then all that's left is for us to give it our all. I hope I'll get soon in your armor again sometime soon. What? Blast it all? Why did you have to ruin the moon? I think I'm starting to see things more clearly now, though. Maybe the real reason I choose the other wisdom is... You okay, Duvelin? Ah, it's fine, it's none of your business. Come on, let's finish the gelato before it melts and get back. Loitering around aimlessly like this is unbecoming of one of the known as the Swift. Haha, sure, let's get going. Rin and Duvelin enjoyed the view of the ocean and the delicious gelato for a little while longer. They headed back to the Caragius too, afterwards ready to face whatever lay ahead. You bond with Duvelin strangely. Okay. Jetzt würde mich eins interessieren. Charles? Naja, es sind keine Herzen bei ihr unten. Wahrscheinlich taucht es erst auf, wenn ich eins bei ihr habe. Ups. Feel far less stressed now. I intend to demonstrate my abilities to my lord. Of course, I still need to rely on your assistance. Thank you in advance. Of course. Aber wie sie es halt einfach gleich zugibt, ne? Dass sie ihn doch eher mag. So, jetzt haben wir aber trotzdem noch ein bisschen was vor. Wo ist der Käse? Quest? Act? Herbal Supplement. Supplements. Who is the other students carrying on Hamel Road? Sydney is on Palm by Road. Palm by Road. Palm by Road. Wird schon die sein. Alles klar, es ist die zweite. Muss ich da hinlaufen? Kann es sein, dass der umzingelt ist von Monstern? Oh shit! Warte, wir müssen mal kurz den Ring wieder reinwechseln. Ja klar, bleiben wir stehen und schauen zu, was abgeht. Look at the herd of monsters. Looks like they've got someone surrounded. Come on, we've got to help them. Ahead, I'll try to draw the big one's attention. Use the chance to escape. Don't be ridiculous, you won't stand a chance against that thing. If one of us needs to escape, it's you. Ah, come on, I always wanted to place a knight in shining armor. I just didn't know it would hurt this much. Anyway, I'll do my best to create an opening, just get ready to run.
Yeah. Second form, Gale!
Instructor Rin, I don't believe it. Sydney, you think you can cover us? Sure, these monsters are nothing compared to the brute. Can you count on your back for a backup, Ada? Do you really have to ask? Oh, werden die wohl doch ein Pärchen? Alter, ihr wisst schon, dass ich die alle mit einem Schlag ausradieren könnte, ne? Bis auf den in der Mitte.
Not on my watch!
Bevor die kleinen Bitches drankommen, hauen wir die weg, ey.
I'm going! Ha?
Oh, du kleiner Arsch!
Alright!
Was mag er nicht? Win. Erde ist Ding. Okay, 140, warte mal. Warte mal, ist die falsche Richtung. Okay.
I'm going.
Sure.
Yeah. I'm up.
I'm going.
Oh, and
it's my turn.
Bin Here I go.
Let's get him.
I've got you.
Thanks for all the cover fire, Muse.
Oh no, your quick strikes gave us the edge.
Holy breath. So ein Counter Attack 350.
I did it.
Okay, it looks like we're safe. Ooh, seriously, can't thank enough you guys. Can't thank you guys enough. No problem, how's the hunt for Metrius going? We just found what we were looking for when we got attacked. We were looking for a Beer's Claw, a medicinal herb native to Libel that grows in damp environments. The condition and plant life around here are similar to Libel, so it seemed like a good place to look. It's close to the river, so there's plenty of moisture in the soil. Beer claws, huh? Remember hearing about that in Celtic back when I was a student. Made oils came rushing back when Kyrie said he needed a spiky herb that looked like an animal claw. Remember Freddy found some when we had field exercise in Sutherland. Oh ha, how about that? You good, Ada? I was just thinking that I may have misjudged you a little. But however noble your intentions may have been, I don't think much of your knight as trying armor act. Do you think I can handle myself just because I'm a woman? Come on, you know I didn't mean it like that. If anything, I'd say most of the girls know are better at fighting monsters than I am. How very enlightened of you, Sydney. No, really, truly, yours is a mind drop free from prejudice. But baffled as to how you can still be single. Oh, why you have to go there? And for what it's worth, I'm grateful. Huh? Did you just actually say something nice to me? That must have been your imagination. Haha, this is fun to watch. Yes, they're quite in sync, aren't they? That's a good way of putting it. Dude, and just enjoy the show. thank you again for rescuing us, Instructor Schwarzer. Well, head back to the Deathlinger so we can send up some supplies. Can Lekari and the others know we're alright? Sure, leave it to us. Wir könnten noch den anderen Spacko machen, ne? Oh, warte, wir sehen doch sogar, wo die Deathlinger ist, ne? Palm By Road, Hamel Entrance. Wird wahrscheinlich in der Village sein. Ah, oh, doch nicht. Aber in der Village wäre wahrscheinlich näher gewesen.
Ha! Shit!
Yes! Ha! Ja! Ha!
Sie in der Uniform zu sehen, irritiert mich irgendwie. Warte mal.
My turn!
Alter, was mach ich? Ey, manchmal bin ich echt, ey.
It's my turn!
I'm going!
Da weiß man einfach nicht, was man drückt. Und ich schau jetzt da blöd, oder will keiner auf Hazen sein? Kairi from the branch campus and Fritz from the main campus, if I'm not mistaken. Looks that way. Oh, there it is. It's gotta be the Samuria Moss, the same kind of the church uses in the special medicine. But this is what I've been looking for. I never have picked it out as anything special by myself. Sure, it's good to have an expert on the team. It's all took longer than expected, but at least we're done. Oh, oh. Oh shit! Ah, this doesn't look good. We have to do something. Stay back, Harry, we'll only get in the way. Find some place safe to hide, I'll take care of this. But. Ah, not so fast. I'll take you on. But wait, I can help. Fritz, be careful. I really messed up this time. Fritz, Kairi, you take on that monster. We handle this one. Yes, instructor.
This one's strong. Be careful.
Ah, so stark ist der nicht. Magic Knight Siegheim.
Let's go. Tough. Now. It's mine.
Kleiner Drecksack. Feuermagier nicht. Und Silber, haben wir Silber? Nee, Marcus, was frage ich eigentlich über den Mies oder nur Blau?
Smash! Wide open! I've got you!
It's my turn!
Aber wir müssen mal kurz tauschen wieder. Und er ist gefroren, der Hund.
I got this!
Oh, jetzt würde ich gerne mal was schauen. Craft? Nee, der hat immer noch Billiard Raid.
Now, here's dessert! That's what you get for being...
It's down!
I've got you! I'm going! Arcus, activate! There! Yes! Arcus, activate!
I'm up!
Als ob du das überlebst, Junge.
Crimson Slash!
Oh shit, er hat's halt wirklich überlebt. Kleiner Bastard.
Ha! It's my turn!
Hast du jetzt eigentlich was Neues? Well in charge, Alter, geil.
Let's bring out the big guns!
Oh.
Focusing energy. Fire! Not done yet!
Wow, und nur 7000. Ich bin enttäuscht.
My turn.
Ja.
Got no time to waste.
Are you two alright? Yes, I think so. No broken bones here. Phew, that's a relief. So where are you able to get what you needed? Me very, yes, thanks to you all. Ugh. Fritz, you okay? I'm fine, it's just I was pretty damn useless back there. I show no respect for your abilities, failed to properly assess the situation and charge in like an idiot. Kairi, I'm really sorry for what I said. If anyone was in the way, it was me. Don't be so hard on yourself, Fritz. We couldn't have defeated that monster without you. Besides, I'm used to people making snap judgments because of the way I look, so don't sweat it, we're good. Kairi, you might just be one of the strongest people I've ever met. I'd be counting on you to keep me out of the trouble. That'd be my pleasure. Heh, a little bump in the road, but it looks like their bond is stronger than ever now. I'm happy for them. Rez grows so much as it almost like he's a different person. He's become a true paragon of Erebonian manliness, I'd say. Instructor, I haven't had the chance to properly thank you yet. I can imagine what might have happened if you hadn't shown up. Oh hey, have Sydney and Ada finished collecting the share? Now all that's left is to do the head back to the Dörfling and prep the new supplies. We'll go with you.
Boom, baby.
As I returned to the Dörflinger, thanks to Kairi and the main campus students, they were able to quickly gather the necessary materials. Here's the reason that we'll be able to fully maintain our mental supply. I really can't thank you enough. It's true, we could have never done it without you, Kairi. Don't mention it, we helped each other out in times of need. Oh, come on, man, I told you not to be so formal all the time. Well, I take my hat off to you, Kairi. And to you as well, Instructor Schwarzer, you truly saved us out there. It was all you, honestly. You guys really gave it your all. By the way, is there something that's been on my mind for a while now? Hey, Fritz, are you and Ada, you know? Huh, what about me and Ada? Goodness, Sydney, is that what you occupy your time with? There's nothing going on between us. Why do we Drops this topic of discussion and focus a little more on the task at hand. Oh, that what he mean? Well, it was very Sydney type of question, wasn't it? Hey, you can consider that one of my unique qualities. Hold on, just listen for a second. That was a little unexpected, but all in all, everyone seems to have grown closer. Dina. After that, Kyrie and Sydney went back to the Kuragos screen and reported back to Stark. Alles, was bleibt, ist noch die kleine Task in... Warte mal, hier City, was ist los? So, Aiden and Fritz weren't together then. Haha, looks like I've just got a shot. I won't disagree with that, but you probably shouldn't bring things down a notch, if you know what I mean. Pfeifenkopf. Warte, war da noch was? Ah, ne. Was war das andere? Alster. Also das sind jedenfalls die anderen zwei. Da oben sind zwei beim Grab. Steht bloß ein Huhn und ein Huhn. Okay, es ist der Typ und ein Schaf. I thought something like this would happen today of all days. Oh, sorry, I was just taking a break. I'll be moving on, so no, don't mind me. Sollte den vielleicht mal sagen, dass der noch am Leben ist. Oder geht's darum? Wollen wir wetten, dass es darum geht? Dass der Bürgermeister voll am Abdrehen ist? Mama, kann ich da was lesen? Die schreibt doch.